Don't you love that story in Luke 10 where Jesus says, "Come on, Martha, 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 you're anxious about many things. Only one thing is important." Is there a lot of Martha in you? Anxious about many things. A lot of Martha in me. But Jesus says, have a little bit more of the Mary attitude, where you spend time with the Lord. And there's no better day to do that than Sunday. Take time for your soul, for the Lord. Take time for family. Take time to call a friend. Take time to connect with someone who may be out there alone. Be a Mary comforter today. And yes, give up some of the anxiety. It's no good for our souls. I know it from experience.